Here's your video cast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Still think that rule of thumb we've been talking about for the last 3 days or so, the farther north you travel, the more likely you're going to see the heavier snow amounts. The farther south you travel, the more likely you're not going to see much. And emphasizing gusty winds heading in on your Thursday. Blizzard warnings are out for the northwestern corner of Missouri, including Maryville, Tarkio, and just to the north of Trenton, going farther to the east toward Princeton eventually. That means visibility is going to be very limited. And snow accumulations are going to be every bit of 5 to 8 inches, if not more, certainly more in Iowa. These are the winter storm warnings that have been added. This also stays in effect until noon on Thursday. A small stripe from Trenton to St. Joseph, Hiawatha, down toward Manhattan. More of a sleet snow combination, so the accumulation's not as heavy. And farther to the south, same situation, more of a sleet snow combo to start off and then snow. But the thing is, the duration lasts farther into Thursday, so that's why I think that the snow amounts may be a little higher, especially this far south. And notice how the winter weather advisory also extends farther south into Clinton and Sedalia, areas that were not under any sort of warning earlier in the forecast of this low pressure center that continues to move away from Dodge City and heads right toward us. And then on Thursday, windy conditions, blowing and drifting of snow, especially to the north, gusts to 45 miles per hour. That puts the wind chills in the morning down to 10 above. So if you're one of those who unfortunately has to park outside, you're going to have to scrape in off the windshield with a little bit of crusty sleet and rain that is going to freeze a nice layer of snow on top of it. Also, for the kids who are going to be at the bus stop, many layers, and that's for schools that may be in session. It may be too cool, so some of the superintendents may forego school tomorrow because of that. We're going to look for the leftovers in the morning. Not much of a variance in temperature. We go from 27 at night to 28 degrees in the afternoon. 16 as skies clear out and the fresh snow keeps us very cool. 36 degrees on Friday, 38 on Saturday. A slow climb on the morning to 20 to 36 on Sunday. By Monday, we'll be at 35 degrees. A new system moves in, possibly on Christmas Day, and it may be snowing on Christmas Day. High then of 31. A stronger system for midweek next week with a rain-snow mixture. 18 to 23 degrees then. On the pop chart right now, 30% chance of leftovers on Thursday morning, but emphasizing the gusty winds and wind chills down in near single digits. And then a 30% chance early to mid next week. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.